We'll continue where we left off. So I think we're about to fight like a big boy boss. And we took some components off it last time as well. Hey, there you are. Good to see you. Right, where are we going?
Alright, time to go.
You missed quite a bit in the last stream, by the way, because Barrett is... he's just fantastic. I don't know the percent on it.
Huh? Huh? Look!
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
Oh, that's shit. Right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But... for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Oh, fuckles.
Wutai. The hell we are!
Oh, he's back.
You still don't understand your role in this.
Oh, no.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event!
Oh, there it is.
The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorists written fire with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Oh, fuckles.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like
the
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Oh, we have a time limit on this guy. That's not good. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's see what we do against this thing. Alright, it's weak to lightning, so that's good for Barrett. Alright, we just gotta spam lightning attacks. It's up to you now, Barrett.
Steady.
Oh crap.
Give me your best shot. What'd it do to you?
Damn it. Big boy needs better.
Watch yourself.
Alright. What'd you learn? Ooh, gotta love
it. Time for some Barrett, baby. Do a focus shot. There we go. We're staggering it. Oh boy. Okay, we've run out of MP. That's not good. Oh, but we might not need it. Uh-oh. Wait, I don't think we should be here. Oh. Oh Jesus. This isn't looking good. Oh, not good timing. Shit. Oh, fuck. That was bad timing.
Be careful.
Guess it's my turn.
All right, Barrett, let's keep going. Oh no, we've got to fight flying Doomfists. Okay, we need E3. We need E3. Oh god, Barrett is so stuck right now. Alright Cloud, summon E3. We need him now.
Get him.
Alright. Oh Jesus.
Gotta be careful. After you.
Need my help, do you?
Wait, Ashley. Okay. Oh boy. There we go.
Don't think you'll walk away from it. There's still a
chance. Oh, there we go. Tifa knows how to smack. Okay. Oh, if it's going in. Oh god, he's floating. The animations look a little bit weird on the bridge. Alright, let's use a Thunderer. Okay, it's a good thing I bought a bunch of ethers. Oh god. It's gonna do a limit break. Oh Jesus.
Damn, all those drones. I can hear things they can.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, alright?
Alright, Barrett, this is on you. Okay, wait.
Not for them. Yeah. Want some more?
Big man.
This is gonna stay.
Now, get in there.
Yep. You got this.
Oh shit, Barrett's stunned. Oh crap. It's alright, Barrett, we got you. Don't go dying on us now.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah, light him up.
Cool
off. How does it feel? You're your friends cry out in agony.
Oh, nice dodging.
Yes, it's my turn.
I don't want to use my limit breaks just yet. I want to see if I can save him for when this thing gets staggered. Oh fuck, Barrett's stunned. Alright Barrett, we'll keep you up, don't worry. Oh Tifa, why did you stand there? Oh shit, I think she's dead. Yep.
I can fix this.
Alright, Cloud. It's on you now.
You okay?
Not dead yet.
Barrett, you need to heal Tifa.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. I have to work with you.
Now I shall find some. Alright, heal yourself, Barrett. Okay, actually, now might be a good time for the limit break. Oh shit. Let's just go. That did a lot. Oh god. Is he gaining data and, like, from our limit breaks and shit? Alright, Tifa, go in. Oh. Tifa does so much fucking damage. I love it. Oh god, no. Oh, I thought it was going to go across the whole bridge. Okay, let's keep everyone topped up. Especially you, Barrett. You're the most important man in this fight. Let's go with the Thunderer.
My apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This is useful. Now you will raise the morale of our silver dragonflies.
We almost got your one. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let's talk what we made of.
Oh, come on.
Don't overdo it.
Let's go. Okay.
This is right here.
Oh, fuck.
I've got you.
Guess it's my turn. That's all.
Oh god, I think Cloud's going down. Oh shit. Okay, wait. If we can keep Cloud alive, he can use his limit break. Alright, go in, Cloud. Oh, there we go. Jesus. That was stressful.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Oh shit. Ah, that's where the grapple gun comes in from. Oh, didn't do much though. I was wondering when that thing was going to get used. Well, that was intense. Certainly. Christ. At least we did it. That was fun though. The boss fights are so much fun in this game. Absolutely. Oh boy.
Hey buddy. Hey buddy. You okay? You okay? Yeah.
Wait, who's this?
Drew would just, scrape knees back then. Back then? What do you say? Are we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Sephiroth's still hanging around in Cloud's mind.
There's still so much to be done.
And that was the end of Chapter 7. Oh, we're here. It's
Maybe
Aerith.
You're not okay.
he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Good to see you again, Aerith.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
Heh. Ooh, yikes.
Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh shit. I think we know what that scene is.
I just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Okay. Well, it's good to see Aerith again. Huh. What should we do then?
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in.
Oh!
Thanks.
Who's this guy?
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Oh, here we go.
You know I'm just too right.
Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
This is a classified power of success.
I don't think that counts, then.
Enough. You're mine. No escape.
Here we go.
Hey!
Cloud's got really strong magic. Take this guy down. There we go. Whoa, he's fast. I know he's a bad guy, but I kind of like him. He's kind of cool. Oh, he's got deadly dodge. Gotta watch out for that. Alright. Let's see what you've got.
Allow me.
Oh, he's resistant to lightning for some reason. Oh, he's actually resistant to magic in general. That's not good. Ah, you have to block his attacks. Gotcha. I love how we're only like half an hour into the stream and we've already had two big boss fights. This is fucking fantastic.
Come here, soldier boy. I will fight.
Oh, that was a bad time to heal. Try using fire. Never mind.
Do you really have to come through the flowers?
No way. Steady.
Haha, didn't like that one, did you?
Coming for ya! Alright. Work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
Got something professional! Oh, shit.
This dance of ours could use a spark.
Well, this is gonna be weird. Shit. You can't block those. Oh, we can attack them though. I didn't realize you could attack them, that helps. Okay, this will be a good time for cross slash. Oh, are you kidding me? God damn it. Alright, well, we just wasted our limit break. That sucks. Oh, great, more of them. Oh boy. He's difficult, I'll give him that. Shit.
Well, well. Steady. Here. I'm waiting.
Really?
Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Oi, bitch, you're stepping on her flowers. Shit, I really need to heal. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. These battles are really hard though, that's for sure. The strategies for all the different boss fights are, like, they're all completely different. And Cloud doesn't have much ranged attack, so, you know, he's kind of sucking in that regard. But again, what I wouldn't do for Barret. And of course this guy's resistant to magic too, so that doesn't help. Would be nice if we could summon Ifrit, but then again, that would destroy Aerith's flowers, wouldn't it? I guess we'll have to try this again then. Alright, we've already seen this, so... Oh, I wasn't ready. Come on.
Really? Since when? First I've heard of it.
This is a classified pop. Let's do this.
I don't think that will help.
I have to heal.
Here we go. Let's finish this.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Burn!
Can't dodge that one. Okay, no, I can't block that. You have to kind of... You have to really, block most of his attacks. Okay, that did good damage.
Do you really have to fight with the flowers?
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? I didn't know you could do that. If you dodge towards him, you can actually just like straight up like vault over him. That's cool. I'll have to try that again. Okay, it didn't work with that though. I keep forgetting you can't dodge that move. Ugh. Well, we got our limit. Here we go. Oh, we can't lose any more health now because he's got to do that animation first. That was a bad time to stagger him.
Figured this dance of ours could use a
That's that.
Okay, we're getting better at this. And now is a good time for the limit break. Oh, fantastic finish. These things are back. I guess we just gotta trust the spirits for a moment. Weird.
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Well, let's go then. Oh! Huh? They just saved her. What is it with these spirits? Like, are they bad guys or not? I can't tell.
I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece.
Oh boy.
What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
I mean, she can just run, because they're not going to shoot. He keeps telling him not to shoot. Oh! Let's break a chandelier on their faces. Okay.
Okay.
Oh! Gotta do the monkey crawl. Alright, how do we do this? We gotta go this way. Come on, Cloud. Here we go.
Run!
Hey,
Nice damage, my guy. Loving that 3 damage. That really hurt me. Oh wait, we can't go back that way? Oh, we're supposed to go that way. Fuck. Come on, Cloud, you're pretty slow on this thing. And again, it does take a lot of effort. Okay, are we good? There we go.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
All right, at least we can finally escape.
Should we pursue?
Nah, leave him be.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out.
Oh, there's someone else. Someone else we gotta watch out for, I imagine. This isn't over yet.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Quite a dusty old attic. Ah, but not a useless one.
There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not?
I'm surprised they haven't realized. We're not exactly tiptoeing across this thing.
They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
All right.
Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Okay, cool. I wonder if we get to see Eris' house now.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Yeah, Cloud knows where he's going. That's for sure.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe. He thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Huh.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
You mad, bro? This place is quite pretty.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Yeah. Ooh, that's nice.
Wait! Give me a moment!
Come on then.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Yeah, this game is absolutely gorgeous. Look at that view. Oh, that's beautiful. Best part I love about these new graphics is that you can really see the scale of everything. Just how big this place is. And Midgar is absolutely fucking enormous. It really is. It's amazing.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
That's useful. Alright, well, come on then. Let's keep going, Aerith.
Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
That was good timing.
Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. World bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Well then.
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Okay.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're. Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
She really likes messing with him.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, hell yeah. Let's go. Oh, hell yeah. Look at the animation on that slide. They didn't need to do that. They didn't need to work on that, but they did, and it was so fucking cool looking. It was like 2 seconds of sliding, but it was still so beautiful.
You good?
Of course.
Ooh, nice catch.
My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
Damn pigeons.
Is that a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, hey, she's in the party now.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Ooh.
There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
That's actually kind of true. But no, now she's in the party. That's awesome. I wonder what she's like then. Okay, so she's definitely, yeah, she's got all the white mage kind of stuff on her. This might be good, I'll give her that. And then, let's see. What isn't equipped? Wait, what does she have? She has ice refocus. The refocus limit break? I wonder what they are. Oh yeah, she can do prey as well, there we go. I think we'll give her... Yeah, because all the other characters have their healing materia equipped. Wait, let me just check Cloud's magic. Oh yeah, Cloud's magic isn't actually as good as Aerith's. So I think we'll give Cloud Aerith the strong healing materia that we upgraded. And I'll give Cloud something different. Let's give Cloud some poison. That might be good. Yep, we got a healer now. Which is really cool. Look at that. Right, let's see what Aerith's like.
Look out, Cloud!
It's on you.
Okay. So she possesses both powerful offensive and support spells and is effective in multiple roles. Ooh! So she's not just a pure healer. Hold down square to deliver a continuous stream of magic attacks. Nice. And these combo attacks can target multiple enemies over a wide area. Excellent.
I'll show you what I can do.
Come on.
Nice, she just like smacks people from a distance. Oh, that's really fun actually. She just like does little smacks. Whoa, that was pretty cool.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Okay, yeah, Aerith is actually kind of fun. She's not just a pure healer, she can actually do a bit of damage herself, which is really nice. It's good that white mages can have their own way of defending each other themselves. You don't mess with the white mages.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Get him!
Right, what else can she do? Ooh! She can absorb MP, that's really useful. Arcane Ward, Conjure a Ward, attack spells cast within the ward will automatically be cast twice. Excuse me? You can hold down triangle to focus your magic and then just release it to release Tempest. Oh, you can hold it down! And the potency depends on how much you've stored up. Depending on the situation, you may want to store small amounts or, yeah, bide your time. That's really cool, so you can charge Tempest. Okay. Right, let's see what this double cast is like. Those things didn't fucking cancel my ability animation.
Don't catch a cold.
Oh, that's fucking broken.
You don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No.
Training grounds, okay.
Barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud.
Yeah, her magic is really cool, but it's also like that double cast thing that she just did is fucking broken. Because her magic attack is already stupid strong. Imagine casting like double Blizzaga and double Fireaga and all that. Double Curaga. Like basically instant heal. Like full cure, like Jesus Christ. So she's got like a red mage mechanic where she can dual cast. That's really fun. I like that. Except she can only dual cast the same spell in a row, so I guess it's not quite as good as a red mage. Alright, just making sure I'm not missing any items.
Stations there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Yeah. I'm really hoping we get to meet all the other characters in this episode. I hope we don't have to wait until the next episodes to find like all the characters. It would be cool if we could see them all now. Then again, I imagine Yuffie would probably be quite late, wouldn't she?
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come on.
There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Yeah, if you don't count Cloud as debris, then yeah. Technically.
Hey, you know a way to get topside on this little train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. A goddamn pain in the ass.
Whoa, it's not her fault, bro. Calm down. Right, resting station, here we go.